I just woke up, clearly. I'm gonna be showing you guys one of my morning routines today. Obviously, you're gonna see everything I'm gonna do. I'm not gonna tell you, but yeah, I have a couple different morning routines depending on what I'm doing in a day, depending on mostly like what workout I'm doing or if I'm working out. So today I will be running. So first things first, ignore the mess. Oh, ignore my nails. I always keep this big water bottle beside my bed. Started putting this beside my bed so that first thing when I wake up, I'm just gonna drink as much as possible. There's no way that I can drink this first thing when I wake up, like all of it, but I just drink as much as I can to start the day off with hydration. All right, let's go do some skincare and then yoga. I don't want to put on serums and moisturizer when I'm gonna sweat a lot, so I'm just gonna put on sunscreen because I'm going outside. Because I'm also going for a run, I like to go right after yoga so that I don't even think about it. I'm just going to grab a little shirt that I'm gonna wear for my run here. Find some socks, get that stuff ready. So I just like to have my run stuff ready so that as soon as I finish yoga, like I said, I don't even need to think about it. I just go on my run and then that way I just get it done. And yeah, and I need to remember to put on my sunscreen. I guess we're just going with high socks today. Okay, this is the sunscreen. This is the sunscreen that I'm using. Honestly, I think I just got it at Winners or something. Officially ready to go start yoga. Adrian's 30 days of yoga with Adrian or whatever. It's the home. I'll have it linked below in case you want to do it. I've been doing it every single day. Today was day 15 of it for me. If you're trying to get into yoga, I highly suggest that because it's really I would say they're around 20 minutes each. So to just get up first thing in the morning and do them, I've been really liking. So I used to run a lot, but I'm just getting back into running these past couple of weeks, after the first time in like literally years. So I'm doing 5 kilometers today. I've also done 5 kilometers the past 2 days. So I know today is probably, yesterday was a little bit slower because I had shin splints, because I wore different running shoes, because I think I got used to running in these running shoes. But yeah, yesterday my time was a little bit slower, I think, because I was just tired from the day before and because I had shin splints, so I walked like twice because they were killing me. And then I'm expecting today, I hope I'm a little bit faster than yesterday, but I don't think I'll beat my time from the day before. I swear these are like, gosh, I don't even know, maybe 5 years old, these 5-year-old Nikes. They were like one of my first pair of running shoes that I got, and that was when I started working out. Running outfit of the day. So cute. I like to run with my big over the ear beats because they keep my ears nice and warm and they don't move around at all. Start my run by walking for a couple minutes first, like I don't know, probably 3 to 5 minutes ish. I just kind of know based on my little route that I do, and then I just freaking run while I'm walking. And for the first probably like 2 kilometers, I listen to a book on Audible. I'm listening to Atomic Habits right now, highly recommend. And then for the last 3 kilometers, I usually just put on like a set on SoundCloud or something, and I use to track how far I'm running, even though I know like the route that I do now, I always time myself and stuff. It tells me, I use Map My Run, and then it tells me, it like breaks it down and tells me like each kilometer how fast I ran it, my average and all of that stuff. And then it gets, just keeps track of all of my like past runs so I can compare, I can make notes. Okay, I literally just finished 5 kilometers. I got 32 minutes right on the dot, which I was right. It was faster than yesterday, but not faster than the day before. But that's okay. My legs were burning and I got a little bit, I got some cramps because I know I wasn't breathing really deeply. So tip, if you're just starting to run, really, really focus on taking deep breaths the whole time, like in through your nose, out through your mouth. And that really helps. Here is all of our ingredients. We have frozen blueberries, frozen spinach, one whole banana, half of an avocado. I'm gonna use some coconut oil, some cashew milk. You can obviously use whatever milk you want, and you can just substitute this for regular water. And then protein powder. Obviously you can use whatever protein powder you have. I do suggest using vanilla, but whatever you want. I don't measure anything, but do like, I don't know, a cup to 2 cups of blueberries. That much. Whole banana. The half of an avocado. Switch out. Like a cup of spinach. Now I'm gonna blend just this, so I haven't put the protein powder in yet. I always blend this first, and then protein powder is the last thing to go in. Now we're going to add the protein powder. This is just the one that I have right now. This is not my favorite, it's fine. Magnum Quattro Vanilla is my absolute fave ever. You just want to blend it on low. You basically just want to mix it in. And then once it's all blended, you just want to stop right away. You don't want to blend that for too long, or else it gets all like fluffy and gross, like airy almost. We are fresh out of the shower. So I'm just gonna show you my skincare very quickly. I'm obviously not going anywhere today. I'm staying home, so I'm not going to be doing any makeup. Decided that I'm gonna tan, so I'm gonna do that after, but I'm not going to show you that because you don't need to see that, obviously. Oh, and I'm gonna fix these nails today. I washed my face in the shower. First thing that I'm gonna use is this Rosewater Facial Toner. I just got it at Winners. I really like it. It's a spray. I use it as toner and as like setting spray, I guess, over any like makeup that I wear. I'm not a makeup guru, but that's just what I do. The next two things that I am using are actually, Isaac bought these. My boyfriend Isaac got these, which is hilarious because they're actually really good skincare products. One of his clients, Brianne, shout out to Brianne because you actually got Isaac to buy skincare things. Love you for that. This is gonna be the first thing. I don't know anything about this. Again, I'm not a skin guru, I'm not a makeup guru, but this is just what I've been using. It's Hyaluronic Hydrating Gel. Just the tiniest little amount. moisturizer. It's antioxidant cream, a blend of vitamins A, E, C, and B3 combined with an infusion of hyaluronic acid. Keeps skin plump and moisturized all day. I really like it. It's a really nice cream. I don't know if this is, I think that he just got this from the salon that she works at. So I don't know if this is something that you can like get online or whatever, but I think it's more important like the ingredients that are in it than the actual brand of it. Next, this is really old and I don't know if I should be using this, because I just left it at my mom's house and I haven't lived here in over a year, I think. Wipes like grossness off of the top. But I really like using oils as like the top layer to any of my skincare. I really, really love them at night. Grapeseed oil, I really like it. I find it very hydrating for my skin. Okay, I literally just went to put clothes on and realized that I said I was gonna tan, and this is gonna be way better to tan in than clothes are. You've seen my workout, you've seen my healthy smoothie recipe, you've seen my skincare routine, you've seen me brush my teeth. So I'm gonna close out this video here. I hope that this video was able to help you in some way. I really like watching morning routines and stuff, because watching other people be like healthy and productive makes me wanna be healthy and productive. I hope that this inspired you or motivated you in some way. Don't forget to subscribe if you want to see more videos from me, and like this video if you enjoyed it. Comment down below any other videos that you would like to see from me.